Hello friends, you are watching Android Tech Solutions, and today in this video I'm going to show you how can we create HTTP server in CentOS. So first of all, let me clear you one thing that HTTP server is also called web server and it is also called Apache server also. So then don't get confused with the name. So first of all, to create HTTP server you need to install a package called httpd and you need a constant IP also. So first of all, you will need a static IP. Now here I have a IP. You must also have an IP, static IP. And now I'm going to install the package, which is httpd. I've just configured yum server in my CentOS PC. If you don't know how to create yum server, so you can, I've given a link in the description that how to create yum server in CentOS. So you can just refer that link and learn how to create yum server. Basically, I've configured yum server to install packages. So the command is yum install httpd. So now httpd has been installed in my PC. Now you have to go to that. You have to create a config file. Just go to /etc/httpd/conf.d. And here we are going to create a file. You can give any name. I am giving here my name. So first of all, here you have to give a tag which is virtual host, and we will give here star. It means star is for all. And here we have to specify the port, this is 80. The HTTP service is on port number 80, so here we have specified 80. And now we have to give a server name. So I'm going to create www.androidsolutions.com and I'll give server admin root, and here you have to specify your IP. My IP is, so in the server admin you have to give there the user, root user, and the IP. Now you have to specify the document root. And now you have to close the tag. Just save and quit it. So now you have to go to the hosts file, which is in etc, /etc/hosts. And now here you have to specify your IP first of all. So here's your IP, you have to specify. And the domain, and now let us create a file. We have to go to the document root. Here we will create a file called index.html. You can give it any name. So here you have to write your text. Not your text, basically you have to write your HTML code which you use in the website. So for example, I'm just writing if the server is created. So now you have to start the service. To start the service, the command is systemctl start httpd and systemctl enable. Enable httpd, and we have to use the firewall rule. Firewall cmd permanent add service, and the service is http. And now just reload. The command is firewall cmd hyphen hyphen reload. Here it has shown an error because the service was already on. Just to show you, I just added it once again. So now first we have to open our website. So we'll open the Firefox web browser. Now just open a new page. New tab and specify there the name of the our website. So here you can see HTTP server has been created or successfully. So our website is successfully hosted, www.android-solutions.com. And one more thing I will tell you, that it will also open by your IP also. So it will be open by your IP also, and the name also which we have given of our website, which is www.androidsolutions.com. So our HTTP server has been created successfully. So thank you guys for watching this video. Do like this video and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more amazing tutorials. Thank you.